Hello everyone, my name is Gillian Aldridge and I'm privileged to be the mayor of this wonderful city of Salisbury. It's been an amazing August. Council is proposing to build a community hub and we've gone out to the community and asked them what they thought and what they'd like to see in that community hub. And over 1,000 people have come forward and talked to us about it, told us what they want, given their ideas, which are really great ideas. Some of them are really great and we'll certainly be using them. This is the rejuvenation or the beginning of the rejuvenation of our city. We've got people out there that say we want to develop in the city, we want to bring it alive, and here we are with this amazing, beautiful building built specifically for the community, so the community can use it. We've talked to our young people, we've talked to our old people, we've talked to people with disabilities, we've talked to our Indigenous people, and we've got their ideas. This is going to be their centre for how do they want it. And the feedback has just been amazing. So moving on is the next proposal, the next beginning. We want to again work with you, so where do we go from here? Again, we want your input. So far, it's just been so exciting. So please continue to realise the importance of this for both you and our community, and continue to work with us in a positive way to make sure this is an exciting new project that we can all get involved with.